And today I will be showing you how to mod your slim PlayStation 2. Alright, so what you're gonna need is a small Phillips screwdriver, some tape, doesn't really matter what kind, just has to be pretty thin so that it can fit inside of your PlayStation 2, and two small rolled up pieces of paper. Okay, tissue works as well. So the first thing you want to do is take off, let me just flip it over. Take off all these little plastic or rubber squares on the back of your PlayStation 2, and then take out all of the screws. Once you've done that, you should be able to open up your PlayStation 2, just like so. Just go ahead and pop it open. Make sure it's not upside down, it's right side up. Okay, there we go. Okay. And don't worry to just rip it off. There's really nothing connected. Just try not to break any plastic or anything. Now, once you've done that, the reason why you open it is because you're trying to tape down this button. I don't know if you can see it very well. But there's a button right here at the back by the power cord and all that junk. And it's right here. It's kind of hard to see. This little black button right here. So just go ahead and grab your tape. Let me take off a piece. Okay. Sorry, it's taking a while. Let me put the camera down real quick. There we go. Alright, I got a little piece of tape just to start off with, but go ahead and stick it down in there. Make sure it stays. Because it, when the PS2 is running, it gets kind of hot, and sometimes the sticky stuff can melt and the tape will come off, and make sure it's on there really good. And you can even put on an extra piece of tape, but I'm not going to do that just to save time. Alright, now once you've done that, put the cover back on. Okay. Oh, sorry. There's a little piece hanging out up here. Gotta put that back. There. There. Now just pop everything back in place. And now, I'll show the other two sensors. So just go ahead and open up the flip top and take one of your pieces of paper. And right here, on the bottom right hand corner, there's gonna be a little square, and inside there's going to be another button sort of thing. So just stick the piece of paper down in there and make sure it stays. Okay. There. It's in there pretty good. And the last sensor is right here. It's kind of hard to see, but there's a little white notch, and you just want to make sure it's back all the way so that it doesn't rub up against the disc while it's playing. Alright. So that was the last step. Oops. Fell out. Almost got it. There we go. Alright, so that was how to mod a slim PlayStation 2. Don't forget to check out my other videos. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Later.